welcome you to Hellgate High School, Missoula Community Access Television. I'm Cole Johnson. I'll be doing the play-by-play tonight. David Yaffa is not with me tonight as the Bozeman Hawks come into town to take on the Hellgate Knights. And this should be a pretty intriguing matchup in AA basketball as Hellgate is looking to make an early statement against Bozeman. They've got the height advantage. They've got a couple guys that are over 6'4", pushing 6'5", so we'll see how it goes as Hellgate is hosting the Bozeman Hawks. The Hellgate Knights are head coached by Jeff Hayes, and Bozeman is head coached by Wes Holmquist. The starting lineup for the Hellgate Knights, Bridger Deedon is the point guard. Dylan Holst will be playing point guard as well. The other guard, Cade Lunday, number 22, he's the forward. Keaton Oliver, number 23, the other guard. And Raleigh Worster, the starting QB for the Hellgate Knights, is out there. He's wearing jersey number 24 for Hellgate. Bozeman coming in this game, Ryan Simpson and Robbie Simpson will be in the backcourt. Latrell McCutcheon, number 14, is the other guard. Ryan Longeren is number 22, the 6'5 forward. And Mac Anderson, number 23, is the 6'9 forward. So Bozeman with Mac Anderson, it's going to be tough to slow him down. We'll see how Hellgate game plans against him. So here we go. From Missoula, Montana, we're going to tip it on up, and the tip is going to be controlled by the Knights. And taking it down will be Raleigh Worster. Worster will give it up on the three-point wing and driving to the hoop and being rejected. That was Dylan Holst taking it, but he got rejected by the Hawks, and now the Hawks retain possession. And they dump it inside. And this is number 23 with a nice spin move. He can't get it to go, but there's a foul. And that was Mac Anderson trying the post-up move, and there's going to be a foul called. And the foul is on Cade Lunday, so that's his first, and so Mac Anderson will go to the free throw line. And he can't cash in on the first one. So Mac Anderson definitely sporting some dunks and warm-ups. The reps didn't see that he was dunking in warm-ups, otherwise it would have been a technical foul. So he got away with that one, and he misses both free throws, and Bozeman gets the rebound and puts it right back in. So that was Ryan Lonergan with the putback, so he's got 2 points. So Worster over to Lunday, and Lunday is going to keep it. And he's looking in the middle for Bridger Deedon, can't find him. Worster over to Deedon, nice layup, and Bridger Deedon's got his first two. And it's a 2-2 game in the early going. Again, this game actually won't count as a conference game because there's two different conferences in the league. There's a Western Conference and an Eastern Conference. But definitely I want to have an early win in the year to make a statement on who's going to be the top seed. And this is a three-pointer, and it's down for Latrell McCutcheon. So McCutcheon with a three-pointer. And it's 5-2. Bozeman in the early going. Bozeman, I said Hellgate had the height advantage. Bozeman clearly has the height advantage right now with a 6'9 and a 6'6 out there. Richard Deedon with it, and Deedon is bumped a little bit. And Deedon will go off the dribble, he'll take it up to the hoop and draws the foul. And a good drive by Bridger Deedon. The foul is going to be on Ryan Lonergan. So Lonergan, that's his first foul. And Bridger Deedon is going to shoot two for the Knights. And the first one is no good. Kind of rushed it a bit. Pretty good crowd on hand for Bozeman and Hellgate tonight, and good board by Mac Anderson. A big body down low. And here comes Bozeman, and they lose the ball, and Raleigh Worcester's on the break. He's got Bridger Deaton up to his right. Worcester will take it in and get rejected. Mac Anderson completely rejected Worcester on the down on the fast break, and they'll kick it out for three. Bang! Three ball. Ryan Simpson knocks it down on the other end. 8-2, Bozeman in the early going. And Worcester will try it one more time, and he gets it to go this time with the layup. Mac Anderson a little bit late getting over. So it's 8-4, and now the steal. And Bridger Deaton gets his pass knocked out of bounds by Simpson. So Hellgate will keep it. So Bozeman in the early going, getting some transition buckets with a three-pointer after a rejection by Mac Anderson. This is a three-pointer for Worcester. Three ball is good. So Raleigh Worcester puts it down for three, and it's a one-point game as Bozeman has the ball. 5:15 to go in the first quarter. And McCutcheon, nowhere to go. He's going to try and dump it down. It's stolen away. He's looking for Ryan Lonergan, and Bridger Deaton read that well. Here's Bridger Deaton off the dribble, looks, and he's going to pass it off to Dylan Holst, and Holst now over to Oliver. Now Deaton's got it back to Holst, and he loses control, and Mac Anderson's going to bring it up court, and a foul. It's going to be a blocking foul on Bridger Deaton. So that will be Bridger Deaton's first foul of the game for him. And Robbie Simpson will take it up and give it back to McCutcheon. Now Longer in with it. And now it's inside of Mac Anderson, a big body up top, and he's fouled. And it looks like they're going to get Cade Lunday for body contact. So Mac Anderson, after missing two free throws in the early going, is going to get two more. 8-7. Bozeman with the lead. And another missed free throw. So that's the first three free throws for Mac Anderson have not gone down. And Cade Lunday's coming out for the Knights. And number five coming in will be Gage Haran. And he misses that one too. So 0-4 from the line for Mac Anderson, the big body for Bozeman. And that ball's almost stolen away, and Deaton still has it. And he'll get it up to Worcester. Now over to Keaton Oliver. Back to Dylan Holst, back over to Worcester. Worcester driving, given back to, that was number five trying to make the play. Haran, who just checked in for Lunday. And Haran, not able to convert. So Bozeman will get it out of bounds. And coming in for Bridger Deaton is Jordan Christian. So Christian in for Bridger Deaton. They're going to get another foul on Hellgate. Yeah, they're going to get this one's on Dylan Holst. That's the fourth team foul on the Knights. So Bozeman with it now. And McCutcheon looking to pass. And he'll get it over to Simpson. So Simpson's now looking inside to Lonergan. Lonergan to Mac Anderson. And back over to Lonergan. Lonergan up, and it's going to be an offensive foul on Lonergan. Good position. Taking the offensive foul there. So Lonergan with his second personal. And Lonergan's going to be taken out of the game for Bozeman, and number 24, Jack Carr, is going to come in. So So the Knights are down by one, and Dylan Holst is trying to get his way to the basket. He missed the layup. Wasn't able to put it down. Would have given their Knights the first lead of the game. Now the touch in. This is a three-pointer by Bozeman. It's going to be short, and Bozeman gets it back, and McCutcheon with it now. And looking to give it up to Simpson. Here's McCutcheon into the lane, and he stripped from behind, and Holst with it now. Good strip on the backside by Dylan Holst. And so he'll take it back down for the Knights. Dylan Holst with it now, gets the pass back. He's got some room to drive. He puts it up and can't finish it. And Mac Anderson with another board. Mac Anderson down low, really making some plays for Hellgate in the early going. Or excuse me, Bozeman. Bozeman up by one, 8-7. And that's a pass over to Jack Carr, and Carr gets it back out to Robbie Simpson for three, and he knocks it down. So Robbie Simpson gets his first points of the ball game, and Hellgate's got three, or Bozeman's got three three-pointers in the early going. And this is a three-pointer by Hellgate in and out. That was Raleigh Worcester, couldn't knock it down. Here's Mac Anderson on the fly, and lays it up and no good. And it's kicked around, and McCutcheon now for three. That's no good. And it's gonna be over the back. They're gonna call it on, looked like it was over the back maybe on Worcester, but. So Knights are gonna get it back, and they're up. They're down by four. So Raleigh Worcester looking to get the crew going here, down by four. They're gonna work the ball around the perimeter. Bridger Deedon now over to Haran, and Haran now is number 23 with the layup and rejected, and they call a late foul. That was Keaton Oliver driving to the basket. I think they're gonna get Mac Anderson. It's actually Cade Lunday. Or no, that was the foul was on Ryan Simpson. So Keaton Oliver will shoot two, and he misses the first. A lot of missed free throws in the early going. Apologize, there's a brief interruption in the video feed. Trying to get back on track here. No worries. 11-7 Bozeman, if you've just joined us. A minute to go in the first quarter. Oh, a little pass over from Mac Anderson back over to, for Bozeman, that was number 20. Just checked into the game. Peyton Price with his first points of the game. This is Worcester into the lane, and he creates contact. So Raleigh Worcester will get two shots. He makes the first. He's got 6 points. Price came in for McCutcheon. He's number 20, Peyton Price. He makes the second, Worcester does. So Worcester's got 7 in the early going. Here come the Hawks, Ryan Simpson over to Peyton Price. And Price is gonna shoot the three-pointer, and he's gonna miss it too long, and rebound by Bozeman. And here comes Mac Anderson inside, too much. Down low, Jack Carr over to Mac Anderson for two. So Bozeman up by 6. Gonna be a tough squad to slow down this year, especially when you got two big men. And Jack Carr, Mac Anderson underneath the, that was Simpson underneath, but he couldn't finish, and Worcester will take the jumper and leave it short, and Bridger Deedon fighting for it, and it's gonna go over to Bozeman. So Deedon unable to corral it. And Bozeman will get it with 7 seconds to go in the first quarter. Again, Cole Johnson for Missoula Community Access Television. And here comes Bozeman. They're going to get one more shot off for three. No good. That was a three-pointer by Mac Anderson. And at the end of the first quarter, Hellgate has a 15-9 lead. We'll be right back on Missoula Community Access Television. Don't go away. The Knights lead at start of the second quarter. Cole Johnson for Community Access Television. We're glad to have you with us as Worcester is going to miss a jumper. He's the leading scorer in the game so far with 7 points, but his team is down by six. So he'll need to get everyone else involved. Oh, good behind the back. And over to Mac Anderson, but they steal it away. They were looking for Anderson, and here comes Worcester on the fly, looking over to Holst. And they're going to get a three-pointer, and it's an air ball. That was number two for the Knights. Wasn't able to convert. That's Matt Baldridge. And up the side to Cade Lunday. Couldn't handle it, so Matt Baldridge with the air ball. Fifteen to nine, Hellgate still leads it. And this is stolen away, and Dylan Holst is looking up court, and it's stolen away again, and Mac Anderson will bring it up. So Peyton Price will keep it up in the front court. Hellgate trying to keep up with Bozeman's size. Here's Price in the middle. Nice work trying to put one up, but couldn't get it to go, and Worcester will take it. And Worcester's going to pass it off. And a good spin move by the Hellgate forward. That was Cade Lunday, and Lunday puts it in, and that's his first two of the ball game. So it's a good take right there by Cade Lunday on the spin move. Cutchin is back in the game for the Hawks of Bozeman. And here comes Mac Anderson trying to bulldoze his way in. He's going to get a foul. So Bridger Deedon, his second foul of the game. But Mac Anderson needs to be better at the foul line. He has missed his first four. Make it five. 0 for his first five at the free throw line. Gotta make your free throws. Crowd shouting 0 for 5, 0 for 5, 0 for 6. And oh, both Hellgate players go up for the rebound. They lose control, and they're gonna call a foul now on Robbie Simpson. So Simpson trying to hustle after the ball gets called for a foul. Yeah, Mac Anderson, the free throw line has not been kind so far. Worcester will pass it off over to Deedon. And Worcester's open in the middle, and it's knocked away by McCutcheon. Good job by McCutcheon anticipating that. And Simpson trying to lob it over to Mac Anderson. That pass really didn't have much of a chance, and Deedon will go up and try and lay it up. Can't get it to go, and McCutcheon with the rebound. Back and forth we go, and McCutcheon's going to slow it down a little bit. Get over to Peyton Price. So Price with it. And he'll give it back to McCutcheon, and McCutcheon will reset things a bit. So Hellgate really struggling to get the offense going right now. Bozeman, kind of the same thing. Trying to get a bucket. And here is Lonergan trying to spin his way in, but loses control of it. And Hellgate will retain possession. Dylan Holst is back in the game. And Logan Riddle is in the game too as well for Hellgate. There's going to be a timeout for Bozeman. So we're going to take a quick break. Bozeman takes a timeout. They're up by four with 4:40 left to go in the first half. You're watching and listening to Missoula Community Access Television. Wes Holmquist and the visiting Bozeman Hawks with a four-point lead in the first half. Just in case you've just jumped into this broadcast, Raleigh Worcester is the leading scorer for either side. He has 7 points, but Hellgate's down by four. So he needs other people to help him contribute. They've missed a lot of bunny shots close to the basket, and Mac Anderson has presented a problem in the middle of that. With some blocks. Anderson trying to post up now. Looks like they're going to see if they can't get it to him, but Hellgate right there, kind of defending the entry pass, and it gets thrown away. So Logan Riddle will take it out for Hellgate. He just checked into the game, and Raleigh Worcester, the starting quarterback for Hellgate as well during the regular season. Hellgate wasn't able to get a win in football, but they are definitely improving in that department. And this is a drive by Logan Riddle, and he gets fouled. So Simpson with the foul, and Logan Riddle will get his first opportunity to get on the scoreboard. And he can't get the free throw to go. The Sentinel basketball team is actually here tonight scouting these two teams, as they'll take on Bozeman tomorrow. So they get a glimpse of what's to come for them tomorrow afternoon. That game is at 4:15, and we will be live on the air from Spartan Gym at 4:15 tomorrow. This ball is knocked away, and Dylan Holst tried to pick it up and couldn't get it on the pass. Peyton Price underneath to McCutcheon, and McCutcheon back on the outside. Going to have an open look at a three. Got it. So McCutcheon has 6 for the Hawks. 2 3-pointers. It's a 6-point game. And Dylan Holst on the drive is fouled. So there's 1-1 in the rest of the half for the Knights. 18 fouls on Bozeman. And Dylan's first free throw is no good. So free throw shooting is suspect, but back to put the ball in is Lunday off the missed free throw. So it's a four-point game with Lunday. He's got four. And McCutcheon will pass it on over to Simpson. So Simpson back underneath to Anderson. Can't get it to go. That was Jack Carr that was underneath. Both Jack Carr and Anderson are in the game. And now Anderson's got it. Mack, good spin move, bunny hook, gets it to go. So Mack pushes it back up to a six-point game. Worcester getting around Mack, but can't finish. McCutcheon working it around. Simpson back out to Carr. Carr back out to Price. Three-pointer, no good. Rebound Worcester. So Worcester with the board. Here comes Raleigh Worcester, McCutcheon on him. And they'll get it back out. That's a three-pointer on the way. And no good by Logan Riddle, and it goes over the top of the basket. So Hellgate just 14 points on the board in the first half. It's been a little bit of a struggle. Put the ball in the hoop. Bozeman will get it out in the front court. And in for the Hawks, too, is Carter Ash. And we have an injured player on the court. There's going to be a timeout. And figure out what's going on. They're going to call a foul on Logan Riddle. And we're going to have a timeout real quick. See if we can get who's down for the Knights. Getting help to his feet is Matt Baldridge. So Baldridge is going to be helped off the court. Carter Ash for Bozeman, number 32, is in the game. He just checked in, and Jack Carr will have two free throws on the way, so. Bozeman up by six. Could be a bigger lead for them if they made their free throws, but free throws have been tough to come by. And Jack Carr, no good. It's just been an absolute struggle from the free throw line all the way around for Bozeman. Could easily be up by double digits. And got it. But there is a lane violation on Bozeman High. So negate that one-pointer. And the Knights will retain possession. They're only down by six. It could be a lot worse. Raleigh Worcester, 7 points, the game's leading scorer at this point. Dylan Holst will give it over to Deedon. Deedon over to... That is Worcester for three, and he's got it! So Raleigh Worcester has 10. For the Knights. Only player in double figures. This game is just a one possession game. It's 20-17. Carter Ash over to McCutcheon. And Luttrell will give it on over to Price. And Price looking to Carr over to Anderson for two. Nope, couldn't get it. But it'll stay with Bozeman. So good passing by the Hawks to get an open look. Both teams playing good defense. Carter Ash will give it back over to Price. Under a minute to go in the first half. Here's Jack Carr. Off the window, no good. Too strong. So So here comes Bridger Deedon, and Deedon in trouble, and give it back out to Holst. Good passing. Dylan Holst is the son of former Grizzly head coach in men's basketball, Don Holst, who's in attendance here today. Good to see him. Had a chat with him before the game. Rebound after rebound for Hellgate. And they'll retain possession. Don Holst coached the Grizzlies up until 2001 when he got fired. Let's see if Dylan can do something for his team. And this is a three-pointer in the corner for Deedon. No good. And rebound Bozeman. And that's the end of the first half. So Hellgate, it was an offensive struggle in the first half. They score 17 points, but they're only down by three. It's a close game, a defensive battle. It's halftime. Here in Missoula, Montana, I'm Cole Johnson. 20-17, Bozeman High over Hellgate at the half. We'll be right back. Welcome back to Missoula Community Access Television. Just in case you're just tuning in, the Bozeman Hawks have a 20-17 lead on the Hellgate Knights as we're just about to start the second half. And I want to give a shout out to my girlfriend in Charleston, West Virginia, Josette Solomon. You are super awesome. So, miss you every day, and I wish you were here in Missoula so we could be hanging out tonight. But you're listening to this game, so it encourages me just as much. But I do wish you were here because you're super awesome. 20-17 as the second half is just getting underway. And inbounding the basketball for Bozeman will be Ryan Simpson. And we got the original starting five in for Hellgate. Or Bozeman, excuse me. And Simpson is looking underneath, and he'll find McCutcheon, who can't get it to go. We want to apologize for some technical difficulties in the first half. We had just some small delays that were going on, so there may have been some glitches where you missed some of the action, so we just want to apologize to that. And we want to really thank, we're going to thank the entire MCAT crew at the end of this game, but Neil Weiss, Wells, sorry. Neil Wells is doing a great job tonight with the technical side of things, as well as our camera folks, who do an awesome job. As that ball will go out of bounds, and Bozeman will inbound. So bringing it up for Bozeman will be Robbie Simpson. And now it's McCutcheon with it, and Simpson looking on the near baseline. Back over to Simpson, McCutcheon. And a three-pointer, no good, and rebound by Dylan Holst. Good board by Holst. And here comes Holst over to Worcester, rejected from behind, and they're going to get a foul on Mac Anderson on that one. Maybe was a bit late on the block and got body on Worcester, so Worcester's going to get a couple free throws. So good job by Anderson getting back on that one on the rejection, but the ref got him for a foul. Worcester, nothing but net on the first one. He leads all scorers with 11. As this has all of a sudden become a very close game, just a one-point game as Worcester connects on the second. So he's got 12. The rest of the team's got 7. And it's underneath to Anderson, and Anderson will go up and get hacked. So Carter Ash, or excuse me, that is Number 32 for Hellgate was Abe Johnson that got called for the foul. And the second free throw is no good. So two missed free throws. That was Mac Anderson. He is 0 for 8 from the free throw line. 0 for 8. So we can look back, and if Bozeman loses this game, we're going to look at that statistic and go, this is why they lost, because they couldn't make the free ones. Abe Johnson for two, got it. Just checked in. Puts it in, and for the first time since early in the first half, Bozeman is behind, and Mac Anderson can't get the go. They don't call anything on that. With Raleigh Worcester getting down court, Worcester puts it up, and it's a foul call on Lance McCutcheon. So Abe Johnson checking into the game for the first time. Didn't get any playing time in the second half, able to get his first two. And Raleigh Worcester's gonna have some more free throws. And the first one is good. That is 13 for Worcester in the early going. And the second one is no good. And Latrell McCutcheon will bring it up. So Bozeman now finds themselves behind, and the running shot by Jack Carr won't go. So Bozeman, no points so far in the second half. Here's Bridger Deaton, spin move, Deaton up and one! Bridger Deaton with the layup. Hellgate has scored the first 7 points of the second half. As they've taken a 4-point lead, make it five. Well, Bozeman all of a sudden trying to play catch up. And a trap, could have been a travel there. And they're gonna call travel, yep. Wow. So a traveling violation on Ryan Simpson. He was trapped. Had nowhere to go. Here's Bridger Deaton. Over to Keaton Oliver. Keaton Oliver yet to score in this game. And Bridger Deaton on the spin move gets on the drive and no call. And it's going to be Worcester up and in! Count it and the foul! The ball was on top of the backboard, and now Bozeman saying it went over, but they're going to count it. It looked like it was rolling on top and came back down and went in. Worcester and one. 15 points. The Bozeman fans don't like it, but the ball was just rolling on top of the rim, and then it dropped down. Holy cow. So Hellgate has opened the second half with a 10-0 run. This will be 11 if it's good. Worcester 16. Bozeman looking to just get something. 3 minutes into the second half, they don't have anything. So Ryan Simpson now over to McCutcheon. This is Robbie, and this is back inside to Mac Anderson, and he's fouled as he went right at Abe Johnson. But Mac Anderson is 0 for 8 from the free throw line. Could he be 0 for 10? Crowd chanting 0 for 8. Getting in his head a little bit. Let's see if he can make a free throw. Got it to go. Mac Anderson, his first free throw finally quiets the crowd. He gets it to go down. So now he's 1-for-9 at the free throw line, making it, the second one is good. He converts both this time, so 2-for-10 from the line is Mac Anderson. And it's the first 2 points of the half for Bozeman, and there's a missed three-pointer by Keaton Oliver. And McCutcheon now has it. Back over to Simpson. Simpson inside, and that's number 22 and one for him. Cade Lunde got inside and gets an and one. So Bozeman getting some momentum back, a quick two. So Lunde's got it. The and one, and it's a three-point game. Quick 5 points for Bozeman. Pretty competitive game so far. Holst inside it. That's rejected. And Mac Anderson was right there on the spot to reject the inside pass. And this is Hellgate going the other way now with Keaton Oliver. And Oliver's kind of had a rough game all the way around. Loses it all out of bounds, but it'll stay with the Knights. So inbounding the basketball will be Worcester. And Dylan Holst will hand it off to Worcester. Worcester up the middle. Got it. Two more. 18 for Worcester. 18 of his team's 30. This is inside, and this is Jack Carr. Ryan Lonergan. Lonergan with the 2 points. Well, Worcester drops it off to Deedon, and Worcester cutting to the basket. They cover him up pretty good. Abe Johnson inside, and that's Keaton Oliver. Can't get the layup to go. And Bozeman on the fly now. Robbie Simpson up the seam. That is Ryan Simpson, and one. So Simpson will shoot a free throw, and if he makes it, we'll be back even at 30-30. And Bozeman's going to call a timeout. So we'll take a timeout ourselves with 3:04 left to go in the third quarter. Hellgate, it's a one-point lead. You're listening and watching Missoula Community Access Television. 3:04 left to go in the third quarter, and there will be a free throw for Ryan Simpson. Simpson has 5 points for Bozeman. And it's 30s straight across the board, 30-30. Hellgate and Bozeman, if you've just joined us, it's been a good game. Should come right down to the wire. Cade Lunde looking over. Here's Dylan Holst trying to get off the dribble. Lunde with it up top, guarded by Mac Anderson. And here's Worcester again. And he leaves it short, and rebound McCutcheon, and it's going to be a loose ball. Price will pick it up. Price over to Anderson. Anderson layup, got it, and the foul. Mac Anderson, here we go. He's heating up, and the foul's going to be on Cade Lunde. So Cade Lunde, that's his fourth, so he's not going to see much action the rest of the way, because if you get five fouls, you are out of the game. And his replacement will be Abe Johnson. So Mac Anderson was 2-for-10 at the free throw line today. He'll have a one free throw, and he knocks it down. So he's made his last three after missing his first eight. 3-point game for Bozeman. Dylan Holst off the dribble, Abe Johnson. And then I got Keaton Oliver. Bridger Deedon. Here's Deedon. Dribbles into the lane. Rejected. And they're going to get a foul. And it's going to be on Ryan Simpson. So Bridger Deedon will have two free throws. Deedon has 2 points. We had two in the first half, three in the second half. We've got five on the night. And his free throw is good. Bridger Deedon's second free throw is short and rebounded by Anderson. So Bozeman up by two. And Price is going to look inside, and it's taken away by Dylan Holst, and Holst will get it over to Worcester. Here comes Worcester to the basket, and he'll pass it back off to Deedon for three. No good. And rebound and a foul. And they're going to end up getting Keaton Oliver on the loose ball foul. And Hellgate's going to take a timeout, and so are we. 33-31, Bozeman up by two. We want to thank everyone who's watching on Missoula Community Access Television. You can access this game on our Facebook page. So watch the live feed right now. You don't want to miss this game because it is extremely close. It's just a 3-point game for the Bozeman Hawks. As Latrell McCutcheon is at the free throw line. And short on the second one. And corralling the rebound is Abe Johnson. It's inside to Dylan Holst, looking for his 2 points of the night. He doesn't have any points, so he was looking for his first two, and he gets a rejection on that play. So Knights looking to crawl back in this game, down by three. Give and go, Worcester. Reverse layup, good. So Worcester has 20 for the Knights. The next closest scorer to him on the team has four, and that's Lunday. So he's carrying the load right now for his team. Underneath, ball knocked away. There's Keaton Oliver with the steal. Dylan Holst is looking for his first two. Got it. So first 2 points for Dylan Holst, finally on the board. Making his dad proud in the stands. And Dylan almost gets a steal, and it's going to be off red. So Dylan, good hustle. Helping out his team. They got a 1-point lead now. They were down by a few not too long ago, but now they're up by one. Raleigh Worcester, 20 points tonight through three quarters. And it looks like Hellgate's gonna hold for a potential final shot. They should, they're up by one. Let's see if they can just milk it down as far as they can. Latrell McCutcheon on Worcester. Worcester, three-pointer, no good. Rebound, and Bozeman will have a little bit of time to push it. That's Robbie Simpson, and Simpson to Price, three-pointer, no good. So at the end of three, it's a 1-point game. Hellgate over Bozeman by one. We'll start the fourth quarter in just a little bit. 35-34, the Knights with the lead. 35-34, the Hellgate Knights with a one-point lead. Raleigh Worcester carrying the load for Hellgate. He's got 20. The rest of the team has 15. And he'll definitely be out there in the fourth quarter as Latrell McCutcheon brings it up. He's got 6 points on the night. A couple three-pointers for Latrell. Kind of cooled off here in the second half. He's going to try his first three of the second. He's got it right on cue. He heard me. I told him he was cooling off. And then he sticks a three. There's a foul on the other end by Jordan Christian. Or that's Ryan Simpson, sorry. That was on Hellgate, or Bozeman. And Keaton Oliver is looking for his first points of the game, and the first free throw is good. So Oliver's on the board now. And the second free throw is good. So we got ourselves a tie game. This is coming right down to the wire. Bozeman, in the early going, if you missed the first part of this game, looked like they were pretty much a mismatch with the height. Running out to an 8-2 early lead, but we've got ourselves a tie game here. And McCutcheon looking up top to Price. Price over to Simpson, and McCutcheon looking, thinking about another three-pointer, doesn't take it. And Price has it now. Price into Mack Anderson, he's fouled. Worcester, that is his third foul. I mean, he stayed out of foul trouble for the most part. But both teams are in the bonus the rest of the way, so Mack Anderson is going to have a couple free throws. And he makes the first. So Mack Anderson has made the last four free throws after missing his first eight. Trying to redeem himself from the free throw line. And he's got the second. 5-for-13 from the free throw line, Mack Anderson tonight. Raleigh Worcester over to Dylan Holst. And here's Bridger Deaton off the spin move. Layup, no good. Anderson, nice board. And the ball is knocked away momentarily by Deaton, but Anderson gets it over to Peyton Price. And Price underneath, and that's a reverse layup by Lonergan. And so Lonergan getting involved. And now it's a four-point game. Three-pointer, Deaton, no good. Rebound, Anderson. Big boards for Bozeman, they're up by four. Loner again, a good reverse layup. Simpson, who's got three. Underneath Loner again, layup, no good, and it's off white. Nope, they're going to say it's, yeah, it is off white, so it'll stay with Bozeman. So we want to apologize. There's a three-pointer by Bozeman, so that pushes it back up to a seven-point game. And we want to apologize if there are any technical difficulties with the online stream. We've been having a little bit of trouble with it. So we do apologize for any technical difficulties. And Raleigh Worcester is going to get some free throws. Again, both teams are in the bonus the rest of the way. So Worcester, this is a 1-1, and makes the first. Twenty-one points for Raleigh Worcester. He's already decided to play basketball for the University of Montana. He's a good ball player. Hellgate's going to take a timeout, and we will take a timeout as well. Hellgate down by five. 5:52 to go in the game. The Bozeman Hawks have a five-point lead if you just joined us, 44-39. And there's a foul on Dylan Holst with the bump. So there's going to be free throws for Bozeman, which is quite honestly the last thing that Hellgate wants to do is give Bozeman free trips to the free throw line. That's Dylan Holst's third foul of the game. Ryan Simpson makes the first. Bozeman pulling away maybe just a little bit here in this fourth quarter. Second free throw's good. Got the roll. Ryan Simpson's got seven. So Worcester's going to have to create some magic to get his team back in it. They're down by seven. They need some hoops and they need some stops. Worcester running layup rejected. Anderson. And that's tipped up in the air. Simpson on the drive. And he is rejected and they're going to get him for a foul. That was Lunday, felt like he got a clean block. But he may have gotten part of the wrist on Ryan, or excuse me, Robbie Simpson got the drive on that. We got Ryan and Robbie out on the court. And this is Robbie Simpson at the free throw line. And he misses the first. Be a nice road win for the Bozeman Hawks. Again, this does not count for a conference game because there's two conferences, the Eastern and the Western, so Bozeman is considered in the Eastern Conference and Missoula Hellgate's in the Western Conference. But an early statement perhaps for Bozeman. They've got a good team this year. Good length, good height, good all-around play. So Raleigh Worcester's going to try to create, and he's going to kick out for, well, that could have been a three-point shot, and it's off the hands of Lunday, and Holst will give it back to Lunday. Now Lunday over to Deedon. Deedon will drive and put it in. So Bridger Deedon gets it back to a six-point game, but there's under 5 minutes to go. McCutcheon inside. Anderson can't put it in, and rebound, Hellgate. Hellgate, still a lot of time left in this game. Down by six. Just got to stop here. See what they can do. Dylan Holst able to make some pretty serious contributions in the second half for his team to keep him in it. Holst on the drive. Anderson guarding him tightly. And Holst is going to try a three-pointer, and he, oh, just about had it. And it's off of Bozeman. It'll stay with Missoula Hellgate. But that one, that three-pointer by Holst was kind of down. And he almost made it. Kind of down, and then it rimmed out. We are sorry if there are any technical glitches in our broadcast. For the most part, it's gone fairly smoothly. And here's Deedon on the drive, and nope. There'll be a foul called. Couldn't get it to go. We'll take this time to thank the production crew for Missoula Community Access Television. Rowan Lemus, Austin Guzzi, Jack Catmull, and Neil Wells. Thank you so much, guys, for everything you do to make this possible. And Scott Ramp, the MCAT director. You'll find him on Wake Up Missoula Monday through Friday morning. We also did a sports segment for football. More so last year than this year. I did a playoff preview for the AA high school football playoff, which Billings Senior won again. Second year in a row, Billings Senior is state champions in football. Up the seam to Simpson on the drive, and he gets it to go, and it pushes the lead back up to six. So Robbie Simpson with the bucket. And Hellgate has got to start getting some stops here. Unfortunately, in the fourth quarter, they haven't really been able to do it, and that's rejected by McCutcheon up court, and it's going to be a little too far. Saved right back to Anderson, and they get Dylan Holst for the foul. Mac Anderson is 5 for 14 from the free throw line today. But his team is still up by 6. Imagine if only he made a few more free throws. Probably be a double-digit lead at this point, and he makes the second, so he's 6 out of 15 from the free throw line. Timeout. Bozeman, they have a 7-point lead, and we'll take a timeout as well. Cole Johnson for Missoula Community Access Television. Knights up by 7, or excuse me, Bozeman up by 7. I keep getting Hellgate thinking that they're red. I feel like I've done that all game. But Hellgate would wear the red uniforms if they were on the road. Hellgate in the white uniforms, Bozeman in the red uniforms, and Bozeman gets called for a foul, and that'll be Robbie Simpson. And that's his fourth. So they need the free throws badly. Hellgate, and Bridger Deedon will get an opportunity to chip into the 7-point lead. Give Bozeman a lot of credit. They've made some key stops in this fourth quarter and have gotten some key baskets and some big rebounds from Mac Anderson. Mac Anderson, only 6 points, but he's got a lot of boards and he's got some blocked shots in there as well. That's underneath Anderson, and it's a foul. So, and Lunday is fouled out of this game, I think. Yep, he's heading to the bench, and so Abe Johnson's going to replace him. And Mac Anderson will have 2 free throws. Mac Anderson, 2 free throws, looking to push the lead up to 9. Well, right now it's 8. So Bozeman's looking good right now as they're looking to hold off Hellgate for a nice road win. Second one is no good, and it looked like the rebound, Simpson went up with it. Worcester And he's going to get a bailout call as McCutcheon fouled him. Bill Worcester has just been fantastic tonight, but he's really been kind of the only go-to for Hellgate. He leaves that free throw short. He's got 22 points tonight, but the second leading scorer is Cade Lunday, and he's got four. It's kind of spread out from there. Bridger Deedon's got five. So he's actually the second leading scorer on the team so far. And the free throw is good from Worcester, so it's 51-44. And now, if you're Hellgate, you definitely have to get stops. And if you don't get them, you got to start fouling. Alex Simpson, that's tipped up in the air and corralled by number 22, Lonergan. And Lonergan gets two. And it's a 9-point lead. This is the biggest lead of the night for Bozeman, and another steal. And I don't know, this might be kind of the icing on the cake for Bozeman, because they're approaching 2 minutes and they have a 9-point lead. Underneath to Mac Anderson. Anderson underneath, and he can't get the hook shot to go. And a steal by Simpson, and Simpson will go up and get rejected, but they'll call a foul on Logan Riddle. So Robbie Simpson has had some critical steals late in this game. Alex Simpson with the free throw extends the biggest lead of the night for Bozeman. They're up by 10. So Jeff Hayes' squad, fortunately, it was just not enough. As Worcester and Hellgate have a 10-point deficit. Dylan Holst with a minute 40 to go. Worcester, three-pointer, no good. Rebound, Bozeman. Alex Simpson. Up to his brother Ryan, over to Anderson. Mac Anderson, too big, underneath. And Anderson's got nine. It's a 12-point lead. It's stolen. McCutcheon, there he goes with the ball. He's got an easy layup. Two more for McCutcheon. He's got 14. Dylan Holst for three. No good. Rebound, Anderson. And Hellgate's not going to foul. So this game in the fourth quarter really unraveled on Hellgate quickly. They had a short lead of about 3 or 4 points, but that quickly evaporated. The loner again will get a couple free throws, and he'll make the first. We'll have the Sentinel basketball team on Missoula Community Access Television that just walked behind us as they were scouting Bozeman. We'll have them tomorrow afternoon. It's a late afternoon tilt. Starts at 4:15. As Bozeman is going to win on the road. Dylan Holst inside for two. And Bozeman with Alex Simpson taking it up. Gonna run a little bit of clock. Bozeman's size really presented a problem for Missoula Hellgate. It was just too much. Mac Anderson down low, and even contributions from Jack Carr. Jack Carr didn't score in this game, but got some big rebounds. And they'll run out the clock. Bozeman High, a 13-point victory over the Hellgate Knights, 59-46. on Missoula Community Access Television. They go on to win it. I'm Cole Johnson. We want to thank you for watching Missoula Community Access Television with the Bozeman Hawks winners over the Hellgate Knights 59-46. We'll be on the air tomorrow afternoon at 4:15 as the Spartans take on Bozeman. Thank you for watching MCAT. We'll see you tomorrow.